For years, the Raven Totem Pole was a landmark for anyone visiting the town of Jasper. Well, now a brand new totem is set to take its place. Amber Legault, a Parks Canada interpreter, is here to update us on the next chapter in this story. Welcome. It's lovely to have you with us
today.
Okay, let's just go back now and tell us a bit about this totem's history.
Well, the Jasper Raven Totem Pole stood in Jasper for 94 years, which is pretty good for a totem pole to last that long. So partly due to the climate and the layers of lead paint that were applied over the years, it did last as long as it did. But in April of 2009, it was lowered because it just wasn't safe to stand any longer.
Right.
And so it was repatriated back to Haida Gwaii, which is where it was originally carved over 100 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what comes next in this whole story?
Well, in 2009, the Minister of the Environment promised the community of Jasper and the people of Canada a brand new totem pole to replace the old one. And it was also in recognition of Haida totem poles being a really important symbol of Canadian art. And so Parks Canada commissioned the carving of a brand new totem pole.
How did you decide who's going to carve this?
Well, 10 carvers submitted their drawings and their sketches and ideas, and the Old Masset Village Council, with recommendations from Parks Canada, selected Jalin and Gwaii Edenshaw as the head carvers.
Okay, so what are we going to see in the new totem pole?
The new totem pole has these figures on it, so this is an interpretation of it. There's also two brothers and a daughter. So the totem pole is a story pole, and it tells a story of two brothers that come from Haida Gwaii and they travel to the Rocky Mountains. And it shows a connection between the two places, and it's a true story. So oral storytelling is integral to Haida culture, and this story was told to Jalin and Gwaii by their nanai, Diane Brown.
Wow, that is like a such a rich history.
That,
okay, you've brought in some tools to show us. This is obviously for the carving process
as
well.
Right. Yep, so this is an adze, and these are some of the chisels and different tools that the carvers use. And the carvers are actually going to be doing the finishing touches on this brand new totem pole on the Jasper Information Center lawn. So people can actually come out and see how this is done. So
when will that be happening?
They're actually going to be out there tomorrow. So it'll be from July 9th to the 15th. And I'm sure they're more than happy to talk to people and answer any questions that they have.
Okay, when will we finally be able to see the new totem pole raised in Jasper?
Well, the raising is going to happen on Saturday, July 16th, which is Parks Day. And 200 people are going to be pulling on haul ropes and hoisting this landmark into place. So it'll be pretty incredible to see, and a really, really special event, something you don't see every day.
I mean, this is your line of work, but give us some perspective. This is a big deal.
Oh, yes, definitely. It's a great coming together of, local Aboriginal people and all of the local residents and everything. And yeah, 200 people hauling up a pole is just is amazing. So if you don't get a chance to see it, though, it'll be there hopefully just as long as the last totem pole that was there. So
here's hoping. If you would like to take part in that little bit of history that's happening in Jasper, the two brothers totem pole raising, happening Saturday, July 16th at 2 o'clock at the Jasper Information Centre. We've got a link on our website. All you have to do is go to it, ctvedmonton.ca, and then click on news links. Amber, thanks so much for your time. Good
Thank
luck
you.
With everything.
Thanks a lot.